Hello and welcome to Operation She Can't Say No If There Are a Bunch of People Watching, right? Now here's where you guys come in. You will all be hiding underneath this bridge like a troll. We walk over, we get to this spot right here on the beach. And this is where the rest of the plan starts. She'll hear beautiful voices singing behind her. She'll turn around, and she'll be in such shock that she won't know what to do. And then I will say, sweet Margaret Ann, will you marry me? And she'll be even more shocked. And now, this can go either one of two ways. If she says yes, what do we all do? Woo! Celebrate. That's right. If she says no, Larry, what do we do?
We could ask her to cordially reconsider at end of fiscal year.
That's exactly correct. Nice job.
Come over the hills, my bonny Irish lass. Come over the hills to your darling. You choose the road, love, and I'll make the vow. And I'll be your true love forever. Red is the rose that in yonder garden grows. Fair is the lily of the valley. Clear is the water that flows from the boyne. But my love is fairer than any.
'Twas down by Killarney's green woods that we strayed, when the moon and the stars, they were shining. The moon, she on its rays, on her locks of golden hair, and she swore she'd be my love forever.
Red is the rose that in yonder garden grows. Fair is the lily of the valley. Clear is the water that flows from the boyne. But my love is fairer than any.